Man, you must understand that historically, there were two types of slaves, the house Negro and the field Negro. Now, the house Negro, he lived in the house next to his master, in the big house, either in the basement or up in the attic. He dressed pretty good. He ate pretty good, what the master left him. He loved his master. I say he loved his master better than the master loved himself. If the master said, we got a nice house here, he said, yeah, boss, we got a nice house here. Master's house caught on fire, the house Negro would be the one who'd run to put the blaze out. If the master got sick, he said, what's the matter, boss? We sick? We sick. You see, this is the thinking of the house Negro. Now, if another slave came up to him and said, let's run away, let's separate, let's get away from this cruel master. He said, why? What's better than what we got here? Run away. I'm not going anywhere. This is the house Negro. Those days, we called him the house nigger. And that's what we call him today, because we still got a lot of house niggers running around here. But man, you must understand that historically, there were two types of slaves, the house Negro and the field Negro. Now, the house Negro, he lived in the house next to his master, in the big house, either in the basement or up in the attic. He dressed pretty good. He ate pretty good, what the master left him. He loved his master. I say he loved his master better than the master loved himself. If the master said, we got a nice house here, he said, yeah, boss, we got a nice house here. Master's house caught on fire, the house Negro would be the one who'd run to put the blaze out. If the master got sick, he said, what's the matter, boss? We sick? We sick. You see, this is the thinking of the house Negro. Now, if another slave came up to him and said, let's run away, let's separate, let's get away from this cruel master, he said, why? What's better than what we got here? Run away. I'm not going anywhere. This is the house Negro. Those days, we called him the house nigger. And that's what we call him today, because we still got a lot of house niggers running around here. The man.